We need wisdom, we need power, and true love for each other. We have had so many big but empty words. So we come before your face, asking for your grace. Bring your people to a state of kingdom life. Restore your church again. Touch your people once again with your precious soul. Lord, you see our tired servants and the broken, wounded soldiers. Oh, how much we need your precious healing hand. We need the power of the cross as the only source for us when we stand up facing final battle cry. Restore church again. Touch your people once again with your precious holy hand. We pray, let your kingdom shine upon this earth through a
together in quietness.